Come on stage, ladies and gentlemen, SLK!
I know you will be here. Yorubas, anywhere there is food, you must find the Yoruba man. I'll be back for you. Who do party pass for Nigeria?
Yorubas!
That's why it's only Yoruba party. Yorubas don't joke with food, they don't joke with party. That's why it's only Yoruba party that is there. Momo is part of Slovenia. And if you are familiar with Lagos parties, eh? Lagos parties, typical Lagos parties. Have you noticed that one car must block another car? Have you noticed that one car must block another car? And if the MC is wicked, he will specify. If he wants to embarrass you, he will just come. Attention, please. You can't look the car well. The person will get this car, no go fit speak good English. So he will switch. Ejo motoroga farao. Eni to ni moto ijapa alawewe 1982 model. Ko ba gbe moto e kuro afa park car sibe. Have you noticed? And typical Nigerian audience, if you come out and you announce and you say the owner of Range Rover Sport 2017 AM303 GGE come and repark. Even if the owner is close to the exit, he will still walk down the aisle to the MC. Hey, MC, Range Rover, white, double Lexus. That's my car. But if you mistakenly say Ijapa, Alawewe 1982 model, nobody will stand up, but the car will move. One day, I sat down in the midst of three beautiful ladies, five girls. I didn't know what entered me. That time, I didn't have a car. That time. Hello, when I started comedy, I didn't have a car, but just 2 weeks ago, I acquired a range of shoes for trekking, so... That time, I didn't have a car. I didn't know what entered me, because the girls, they didn't respect me, so I said, they didn't ask me any question, I just said, baby, if you see the Hummer Jeep, I parked outside. They first of all looked at my shoes, see dust. Look at you, range. When I saw they didn't believe me, I said, God help me. As the devil will have it, MC just came out. Attention please, the owner of this red Hummer Jeep, AM303. When I heard red Hummer Jeep, and I just told these guys I brought Hummer, sir, if it's you, what will you do? I stood up, adjusted my belt as if I was the owner. The girls, oh my God, are you serious? He really has a Hummer. One of them gave me a phone. Your number, I will call you. I say, hey, this thing is working. Until one woman came to spoil my show. Eh, you are the one that owns that red Hummer, B. I said, yes. You are the one that broke our full light. You will pay. I say, hey, okay, me man, no toilet, man. My name is SLK, God bless you.